and the slurry will go into this tank, digester tank, from which the solid materials will be disintegrated, and then the modified slurry will go into the gas plant to get methane gas. Then this gas can be transferred into fuel and can be also used as light in the roads. So this is how my project works. Thank you and have a